Oh, hey, Mikhaïl! What are you doing here? I thought you were supposed to be with Carter Jr.
Yeah, don't worry, he take a nap.
You got him to take a nap?
Oh, I'm quite impressed.
Yes, I used the Soviet Special Forces technique to make sleep.
Sounds fun. Oh, someone's calling. Oh, it's my beautiful wife. Hello, honey. Yes. Well, he told me he would get back to me. How's your day going? Oh. I love you too. Oh, she is just a trophy wife. She reminds me every morning of how lucky I am to be with her.
What is all this mess? You have financial problem or something?
Oh no, we're just shopping around for some home insurance. You know, trying to save a couple of bucks, right? You know what they say? It's not how much you make, it's how much you save.
Insurance? Why do you need insurance? Well, this is stupid. You don't need insurance.
Oh my god, Mikhaïl! You can be really funny sometimes. You should try stand-up comedy.
No funny. Very serious.
What do you mean? Of course we need insurance.
Why is this for? Please, make explain.
Okay, well, what if the house catches on fire? Oh my god, knock on wood!
You have fire extinguishing closets. This is not a problem.
Well, what if we get torrential rains and the roof starts leaking?
This is not a problem. Listen, we wait everybody sleep, then we take top house of neighbor, we make switch. I do this all the time in my country.
I'm pretty sure you could go to prison for that.
This is true. It happened.
Oh my god, you went to prison for switching somebody's roof?
Listen, I go to jail because I sell bootleg movies.
Alrighty then, well that's enough of that. Listen, Mikhaïl, I gotta finish all of this up here before Elizabeth gets home so she doesn't have to just scream at my face with love, right?
Let me do insurance for you.
What? Oh, come on now, you're just being silly.
No funny, serious. I be your insurance. Anything happen, you call me.
Really? You're gonna be my insurance?
But no problem, I do this for you.
You know, I just, not really sure this is how it works.
This is good, I start tomorrow. Right now, too busy.
No, it's okay. I think we'll be just fine here, yeah.
So you don't want insurance? I think you need insurance.
Oh boy, that was Elizabeth's favorite maze!
Hello.
Hello, Mikhaïl. Hey, remember that insurance we spoke about? Well, I have to make a claim.
This number that you make call is not service.
That's a funny joke.
This number you make call is not service.
I'm being serious, Mikhaïl. This is not time to be funny.
No funny, very serious.